people ask me, what's the difference between LeSS, SAFe, and say, Scrum and Scale? Three large frameworks that are competing out there in the industry, and they go, which one should I learn? This is really, really dangerous. I can see where they're thinking, they think I'm just gonna learn one framework. If I get out there and I just learn one thing, then I can just do Agile. And look, the challenge is Agile's a category, right? It's a bunch of tools, a bunch of collection of things that have come together to help you in particular situations. So SAFe is great if you've got a waterfall organization that's looking for a very prescriptive way, step by step, tick box by tick box, Excel spreadsheeted way to get yourself up and launched. It's got this great big map and everyone runs and everyone's got a position and people love that. It's that feeling of safety. Then you've got LeSS, who says, let's strip back to little small teams. Let's descale the organization. Let's make sure that we don't have this monolithic thing. We have individual teams working on products. And so that we can go really, really fast because we know small teams create great results. And then we've got Scrum and Scale. And Scrum and Scale, at the end of the course, will give you this big heat map of all the things that you need to pay attention to. And a lightweight way of working. But what I love about Scrum at Scale is if you're a leader, you go, well, I know all the different things I need to focus on inside my organization, from effectively red all the way to green. So could I live without one or the other? No, I actually think you have to learn more. SAFe, it's great because you get to see a great prescriptive way of doing everything and you know, an answer to all of your questions. Scrum at Scale, because you get a great heat map of what does my organization look like and how well is it performing. And then finally, LeSS. How to pull back to the basic minimums so that you can achieve high performance results. Now, could you live without any of those things? I think it's hard to say it, that you could. So my advice to you is, if you're interested in any of them, I would go and learn them all, because the knowledge that you will take away will stay with you for life. And remember, knowledge is power.